What's the hottest thing about ASML machines?
The hottest thing?
The hottest thing is the plasma inside.
That I think about temperature, and for me that means the laser.
The laser beam hits the molten tin, which generates extreme ultraviolet light.
It is hotter than the temperature of the sun.
That's pretty cool, but it's really hot, literally hot.
You don't want to touch it?